Okay, so I know it's kind of close in here, but I need you to actually spread out and give each other rooms.
I met with Principal Yap. I said, Principal Yap, you know, what do you need from the state of Hawaii in terms of your number one priority? And I think he immediately said that we need this classroom built.
Representative Woodson is talking about the Maui Waena Aid Classroom Expansion Project, commonly referred to as the STEM building. The project was proposed in 2007 and approved by the Department of Education back in 2008. Funding for the $5.1 million project was approved by the state legislature.
The campus is busting out at the seams in terms of students. There's a lot of students, there's over 1,000, so there's definitely a great need for this building.
Maui Waena Intermediate is one of the largest middle schools in the state and the largest outside of Oahu. In addition to that, the Maui Lani community that surrounds the school is one of the fastest growing on Maui.
Right now, presently, we are at about 1,094 students. We are at school capacity. We are having classrooms in places that shouldn't be classrooms. And once the building comes in with 8 more classrooms, that'll free up some of our present space, well, as we move people around, and we could support our students with classrooms that are in closets right now.
It said storage on the closet door. So we actually stopped in front of this closet and we're talking, and I'm thinking in the back of the mind, why are we stopping in front of this closet? And there's actually a classroom happening in that closet.
The new STEM, or Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math building, would solve the space problem and offer students improved 21st century learning opportunities. But 6 years after it was approved, there is still no building.
We were hoping that the building would have been completed by now. We would have met our projected growth. We're not happy with the delay. I'm not happy with the delay. I think the community is going to share that they're not happy with the delay.
And this community showed their concern on September 25th, 2013, when over 150 community members, county and state representatives, Department of Education representatives, and concerned staff members came together to try and get to the truth about the delay on the building. In our interview with him on April 4th, 2014, Representative Woodson said,
as of now, I am happy to say that we are on the precipice of actually starting this project. Basically, there are two entities that are talking amongst each other to figure out last pieces of the puzzle. Once those pieces of the puzzle are complete, then we can start.
The Department of Education and FNH Construction are the two entities currently active in this project. Donalyn De La Cruz, the Department of Education's Director of Communications and Community Affairs, stated the DOE has asked the contractor to proceed. Meanwhile, representatives of FNH Construction say that they are hopeful that construction will begin once all of the details have been ironed out. This is Yasha Anquillo from Maui Waena Intermediate for HIKI Note.